It's the latest in a string of attacks targeting secular writers, progressives, and foreigners. On Saturday, a university professor was killed in northwestern Bangladesh. Police say the killer slit his throat and hacked him to death. In several of the attacks, Islamic militants claimed responsibility.